because you want to market you to that particular person in that short video. Probably he was there, he was a recruiter for some time. He knows about how this process is going to take place. Definitely, the in a population, lot of skills are there. But these subtleties differentiate people. This, and you know, the expertise you can develop in the organization, in the field. See, in my 40 years of service, I have forgotten all my mechanical engineering. I have relearned. And in your career time, you have to unlearn a lot of things and relearn a lot of things. Because technology changes, the requirements changes, the demand on your particular position changes. So you have to learn. That adaptability and change, you have to develop yourself. Now, we will make a short presentation. Professor will be making a very short presentation on some of the how to face an interview. Then, if you have some responses, we can discuss further and we'll make it very light. Okay, thank you. Wish you all the best. This, of course, definitely this sort of program is intended to give you the real good basis for taking up challenging assignments in organizations. Because you get a feel of that industry, how it works, and what are the potential possibilities there, what are the potential problems there.
Today was a good day, at least something more has registered in your mind. You can face an interview a little more confidently.